Kevin, I know you're new to all of this, but on Miz TV, guests usually wait till I introduce them.
Yeah, well, here's the thing. I decided that I'm turning this into the Kevin Owens show. Oh.
This is my show. This is Miz TV.
No, it's the Kevin Owens show. It is, and after Sunday night, once I have the WWE World Heavyweight Championship over my right shoulder, you and nobody else will be able to deny that I am, how does Triple H put it? Oh yeah, the man.
Don't worry, Kevin. Because once I become the WWE World Heavyweight Makes America Champion, there always will be a place for people like you. Because at the end of the day, we all need someone to clean our swimming pools in Mex America.
Yeah.
Ouch.
That's good. That's good. Hey, you know who missed you while you were gone, by the way? Nobody.
Told you this could get explosive.
Those two are supposed to team later tonight.
And Miz was supposed to introduce this guy.
No matter how this plays out this Sunday, I'm walking out with the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Dean, I think there's one other person that might have something to say about that.
Might as well get everyone out here.
And everyone might as well step on for Miz.
Welcome to the party, pal.
Roman, hi. This is Miz TV. Don't you get it? There's a system. I introduce you,
yeah,
then I ask.
Yeah. We know how this show goes. You run your mouth until we shut it up. Do you want to keep running your mouth? That's what I thought.
Now what?
At Survivor Series, I'm gonna cut through every last one of these superstars like a hot knife going through butter.
What?
And I will become your new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Guys, I'm confused.
Am I missing something, King?
You're not even in the tournament.
You know, hey, University of Tennessee, this on me. This one is on me. Gentlemen, my bad. I'd like to wish you good luck. Wish you good luck. I'm not wishing y'all good luck.
Don't you get how Miz TV is supposed to go? I introduce you, I ask the hard-hitting questions, then I talk about the finals, how it could pit friend versus friend or champion versus champion, how you all will put it on the line for the richest prize in this industry, and then you're all supposed to face off, and then guess what? Guess what? Then it becomes the most dramatic Survivor Series of all time, thanks to The Miz.
You gotta chill out. You need to chill out right now. This is your show. You're from Hollywood. You know how this works. You're the director right now. Direct. Tell us what to do. What's the magic word here? What do they say over there, indeed? Is it action?
That's not even how they say it in Hollywood. How they say it in Hollywood is, and action!
Oh, man! Cut!
Where's Dean at it off?
Show's over, pal.
I don't know about you, but I think this may have been the best episode of Miz TV I've ever seen.
I love it.
that Miz TV's canceled?
Possibly.